be molested, beaten, or whatnot. The outcome, that income, I spit it out from my mouth. Shit on you like Big Pun. Dead in the middle of middle and elite. The spirit of pun and living needs for future infinities. I got the remedy, same as Yosemite. Got plenty of enemies, not really get you shot by my kidney. Hip hop was now in the state of shock strictly. Acclaimed by the people, see the fame. Ain't it anymore. So if it's truly dead, I ain't seeing.
Rest in peace.
I'm resurrecting myself.
Never will I die, I'ma live forever. The ties between you and I will never be severed. My purpose was to be the verbal essence that represented the hood. Take the bad and make something good. Some people understood, some didn't. You can still find households where I'm prohibited. I'm the most known scapegoat when lives are wrapped, but they'll never give me props for all the trends I set.
Same ones that doubt me, the same ones that
getting rich off me, still don't know shit about me.
Been misjudged for almost 30 years, it was all too much for me.
I think I feel dirty, so I came here to clean my name up. These motherfuckers mad at me cause I came up and stayed on top. I ain't going away, sincerely yours, hip hop, I'm here to stay.
I resurrected myself.
Yeah.